Good morning, it's a real pleasure to have you with me today. I've a whole bunch to talk about and I can't wait to get started.
Okay, let me explain. Jerry here comes from Western Scotland, home of thick, nearly unintelligible accents, and he just said good morning to you. He's about to talk about Take Control. Don't worry, you'll get used to him in no time.
Thanks for joining me this morning. We have a lot to get through. This is a really exciting video. First up, because it's our first Take Control recording ever, but also is the fact that this is a really big release for us. First up is the fact that in this release, we're very proud to announce the introduction of multiple languages to Take Control standalone. This is for Take Control and Take Control Plus. We are going to introduce French, Italian, and German, and this is to complement the already existing Spanish and Portuguese. As well as working on enhancements for Take Control Plus and Take Control, we're also working on enhancements for the viewer, which means that all our partners who have an integrated version of Take Control will also benefit from some of these enhancements. Namely, we've made improvements to the Passportal enhancement so that now, when you're searching your Passportal vaults, you're going to be able to find your credentials faster than ever before with the use of much more succinct search features. We're also really pleased to introduce one of our major features for this year, and that is the downstream management of existing install agents. This is our number one feature request for Take Control standalone, and basically what it allows us to do is it means that you can now dial up the security settings of your agents without needing a reinstall. So from your administration area, you can now assign permissions to your technicians, and once your technicians have those permissions, they can then dial up the security settings of your install agents. That means that you can now start asking for things like OS authentication or one-time password authentication as you launch a session. Now what's really important about this feature is that we've implemented it in such a way that it's compliant and sensitive, and that is to say that we've implemented it with all the settings switched off so that you do not introduce a security vulnerability to your network. But in the same time, as soon as you do perform these actions, all actions are fully audited for compliance purposes. One of the reasons we're so excited about this release is that all of the enhancements that are included in this have been absolutely driven by you, our customer base. If you want to get involved in this, if you want to provide us feedback, we would absolutely invite you to jump onto Customer Success Centre, and from there you have access to our ideas forum. All ideas are thoroughly welcome and we listen to our feedback on every single day.